My name is Colin Williams. I'm from East Orange, New Jersey, and this is my series from Boys to Men.
I watch you come out the stomach, right out the girl of my life. I haven't seen her so happy, still haven't held me that tight. It feels so beautiful holding you, who would think that we fight? You was my young and I'm watching you grow to do something right. I never had this much questions, I questioned if I was ready. It brought some tears out my eyes, seeing me come out of belly.
My name is Michael Abrams, I'm from East Orange, New Jersey. And this is my best friend, Colin.
Six years since we knew each other. Since we used to play each other in basketball. Back. We went to like rival schools and stuff.
Yeah.
We used to be busting their ass. You know,
nah, but I knew him for a minute. He knew my other friend, Dwayne, that I used to go to school with. So it was just crazy. And then we found out that he used to live with each other.
Like, he lived up the block from me. And I've been there since like 2006, and I didn't know we lived close to each other till like what, freshman year?
Freshman year of high school. I seen him before that. I'm like, what school are you going to? He said, what you say, Queen of Peace?
I said Queen of Peace,
So now I'm like, all right, the next thing I know, first day of orientation, I see him. I'm like, oh, that's crazy. Next year, bro, we just been cool ever since, bro. That's my man.
I was in high school?
Yeah.
High school.
Immaculate Conception, my brother.